If you watched CTV News,
I was kind of disgusted.
You learned about KKK pamphlets.
Residents found racist literature on their driveways.
Delivered to Fraser Valley homes.
I was a little upset. Why is that going around here?
For local breaking news, count on CTV News Vancouver.